words, only resignation. Consider all variables, but do it quickly. Lies through them, and so they must fall. Cooperation is the key. Await those who dare. The loathing abates. Suffering begins. Encroaches, inexorable. A setback, nothing more. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. A simple kindness. Fiend's strength dwindles. Simple variable, easily resolved. trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Decidedly inconvenient. At least we know what's coming. The loathing festers. Destination is never in question, only the route you take to get there. Take up these goods and imbue them with purpose. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. Analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction. A refreshing commune unburdens the mind. displaced, but not disarmed. The faceless army awaits us. His act demands tribute. His soul demands suffering. Spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. The loathing abates. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. An opportunity squandered. Dissection, an unavoidable end. Another impediment cleared with impunity. The past is gone. Let it die. The loathing whispers. The fiend's strength dwindles. Foundation of trust. Effective. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. Thank you. Another impediment cleared with impunity. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. Masterstroke. Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats. Loathing abates. Rest tonight. Under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? One learns quickly when survival demands it. Will you press on into uncertainty or claim what you can? Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. A place of research and inquiry. A monument to a once prestigious career. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. The loathing whispers. to the next. A resounding response. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Greater threats await those who dare. Your coach is laden. You can carry no more. Loathing festers. We need not be defined by our shortcomings. Tonics, tinctures, and remedies. The science of hope. The flame sputters. You must give hope to get it. Well done. A master stroke. One less obstacle in our path. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Centuries of human learning and achievement ruined by riotous contempt. The loathing howls. Reality comes asunder before our eyes. For who knows what lurks in the beyond? Measured and steady. small foundation of trust. A petty hindrance. The loathing festers. Venture blindly forth at the mercy of the road and its myriad dangers. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Agony by accumulation. reprieve until the next test is put before you. Wealth is worthless without purpose. Dissection. An unavoidable end. weighty gloom, a spark. Meal, a strong drink, and finally, rest. Rest now for a time. Coach is laden. You can carry no more. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Experience. However painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. a bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Inspiration unites the hopeful. Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on. At last, the Great Ziggurat, temple of failure and regret. Here, at the nexus of ruin, loathing poured forth from the darkest recesses of your mind. Your failures took form, and the world bowed in honor of your great wretchedness. The stain of your bankruptcy frayed the very fabric of our dimension. But you were afraid to face what you had wrought and fled down the long road of your memories, hiding yourself away. Incremental, but deadly all the same. enemy weakens and wanes. The work continues. Malaise, measured and steady. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. You were golden, lit from within by the glow of potential. Finally, my friend, I would see that potential realized. It is time to reclaim the world from your weakness. Meet your derelictions with blazing defiance. The equation must be balanced. Your body of work. The carrious gut of the coward, ripe with toxic pusillanimity. Done. infernal gaze pierces the veil of reality. foundation of trust. Is at hand. Unmake this illusion. measured and steady. Cooperation is the key. Takes his final bow. A little help impeccably timed. Opportunity squandered. Okay. lenity, grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness. An imperfect angle. We sow the seeds of our ruin and seek to deny its reckoning. We make mountains of our mistakes, monsters of our misdeeds. We slip and stumble, we fail and we falter. And yet, in each of us, a hopeful light. Holding fast against the hellish shadows that gather between our good intentions, and in each of us, a limitless emptiness. Of a darkest dungeon. At last, the veil begins to lift.